We've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
You are now traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but a fuckery so insane that the human mind can hardly comprehend it.
Twilight Zone.
Yo, look at this. Look at this. Hey, yo, it's your boy CJ. We back at it like a crack addict with a bad habit. And today, before I get into the new Webby song, people, get your masks on. When you walk out your door, put your mask on like this. Cover your mouth, cover your nose. Do it for your grandparents, you freaking idiots. Like, use your head when you go outside. And like, if you're going out with no masks, try to stay away from people. Might as well just buy a mask. And then so you don't have to worry as much. Alright, enough of that shit. I know y'all sick of that, and y'all don't like my mask, but I'm hiding my ugly ass teeth, so you don't show my teeth. Oh, sheesh. Alright, Webby has a new song, Hold My Ground, and this should be really good. I'm excited for this. You guys know I'm a huge fan of Webby. I got the shirt on, I got his merch, and... But I'm not gonna be as biased. I'm gonna say if I don't like things, or I'm gonna say I really do like things, right? I'm a big fan, so expect me to like the song. But if I hear something I don't like, I will mention it, I promise. But let's get right into these shenanigans. Make me smaller, Brad.
I want all you bitch ass, hoe ass niggas to fucking subscribe to my motherfucking main nigga, CJ Holiday. Stop fucking around. Stop watching this goddamn cameo. Stop wasting my time and other people's motherfucking time. You know what I mean? Holla back at your boy. He has an N-word pass and he's a true ass gangster motherfucker.
Okay. Boom.
Planting my feet back in 88 and I've never budged. Dodging demons and all the tricks that the devil does.
Woo! Dodging the tricks that the devil does. Oh, just the way that flows. Go back. Rewind that shit.
Feet back in 88 and I've never budged. Dodging demons and all the tricks that the devil does. Rolled adversity in a paper to catch a buzz. Overcame the snakes that caught a scent of blood. Woo! Cause see, I've dealt with the constrictors that I'm trying to squeeze you dry.
Constrictor snakes. Okay, I think he's gonna go on this amphibian bar shit.
Blood. Cause see, I've dealt with the constrictors that'll try to squeeze you dry. In a venomous type,
spitting
poison with their lies. Yet I'm cold-blooded villains.
Cold-blooded
instincts, putting holes in your boat and dip when the ship sinks.
Woo! Put holes in your boat and tip till your ship sink. Ah, that was sick. He added lots of like amphibian slash like snake bars or whatever. That was sick. And you can really picture what he's saying. He's really putting it in your head. It's awesome.
In a venomous types who spitting poison with their lies. Yet I'm cold-blooded villains, reptilian instincts. Putting holes in your boat and dip when the ship sinks. But see, the seas were getting choppy. I felt that cold water.
Okay.
But for a moment, I was down in Davy Jones' locker.
Davy Jones' locker. I could just tell what he was going to say. Okay, that's sick. This reminds me of an apathy song. This apathy song, it's talking about like pirate ships back in the day. And this kind of reminds me, it has the same vibe so far.
Reptilian instincts, putting holes in your boat and dipping the ship sinks. But see, the seas were getting choppy.
Woo!
I felt that cold water. But for a moment, I was down in Davy Jones'
locker.
Felt the grim reaper tugging on my coat collar. But I pushed through, learning how these crooks move.
Okay.
This life's a chess game. And now I'm thinking so many moves ahead of my adversaries. They're in check the same.
Woo!
That they sit at the table and try to play. Seen them coming 20 miles away. And so I say, yeah, snakes in the cheats, deceitful intents. They smile as they speak, then sneak in your trench.
Okay, I don't like the melodic tone so much. I think he can do so much better. I've heard Webby do better. This is not my favorite, I don't know how to say it, not my favorite tone.
And so I say, yeah, snakes in the cheats, deceitful intents. They smile as they speak, then sneak in your trench. The vultures and
the vultures. The vultures. Kind of go back.
Yeah, snakes in the cheats, deceitful intents. They smile as they speak, then sneak in your trench. The vultures.
The vultures.
And they watch as they circle round.
The vultures. I don't know why I'm having so much fun with that. It's so funny.
Down, yeah. Whoa,
my ground. Is he going back? Bars.
I've been at this shit for years, lost hope at times, but survive, it's pretty clear. I won't let a snake around my circle in, that'll never work again. Seen the vulture circling like Shere Khan's close.
Ooh, like Shere Khan's, okay. He's mentioning lots of snake bars, and I like, he bring in the vulture bit again, but rhyme something with it.
Circle in, that'll never work again. Seen the vulture circle in like Shere Khan's close. I should get a tattoo of a stab wound on my back too. Pay homage to the cats who snuck up with that blade like Brutus, ruthless tactic.
Yo, that would be sick if you had literal like stab wounds and then naming the person who gave you those stab wounds beside the wound. That'd be pretty cool, giving them initials. Okay, that's a tattoo idea. Who's ever fucked you over? Just put stab wounds in your back with blood trickling down, maybe with their names in blood. That could be either cool or super corny. I don't know.
Vulture circling like Shere Khan's close. I should get a tattoo of a stab wound on my back too. Pay homage to the cats who snuck up with that blade like Brutus, ruthless tactics. Seeing through all they moves, keep moving past it.
Nah.
Don't cheddar with rats, don't break bread with the birds. Keep these weasels in traps, leave them left on the curb.
See the birds and the weasels and traps. He's mentioning lots of animals, snakes, like... He really had, like, a main focus for this song. You can really tell him what he... Where you could just tell what he sang and the bars he spitting, where he was going with this. You could just tell where he was going with this, and he had something in mind. I don't know if I'm explaining that quite right, but, yeah. We going on. We go on.
Rats. Don't break bread with the birds. Keep these weasels in traps, leave them left on the curb. See these snakes in the grass, hit that pedal and swerve. All I'm speaking is facts, fuck whatever you heard. Yeah, yeah, cause I don't give a fuck about your feelings.
Nope.
Some of my wounds still aren't done healing. But nothing brought me down, I kept pushing, bringing deals in. Now I'm stacking to the ceiling. Now I ain't fucking with the leaks and the cheats. Deceitful intents, they smile as they speak. Then sneak in your trench, the vultures.
The vultures! No vultures. I hold my ground.
I gotta hold my ground. Yeah. My feet planted firmly. You heard me. I hold my ground.
Okay. So far. From like the last like three or four Webby Wednesdays, this is my least favorite song. Still not saying it's not good, it's really dope. I really like it. The beat's not my favorite, and when he starts singing, it's not my favorite either. And I have no problems with him singing and doing some melodic tone or whatever you want, some melodics in there, but he just needs to do it a different way. I don't know why. It sounded a little bit corny when he was singing, especially them vouchers, like. I don't know, that could just be me. And you know what, this is like my first or second time listening to this song, so I might like it in a week. Lots of people don't get this. When us reactors are watching this, it's usually for a first or second time, right? So it might get catchy and we might like it in 5 days. You just don't know where our head's at, you know what I mean? We might hear it and think, oh, that's trash. And then 5 days later, be like, bro, that's fire, actually. And if that ever happens to me, which it will, I'll come back and make a little snippet and make a video saying, yo, this video is fire, this song is fire, and I'll admit that I'm wrong. Or I'll do that in like the beginning of my reaction videos, in the beginning if I do mess up. I won't make a whole video for it. But yeah, I will admit my wrongs and my mistakes. People should do that. But guys, the lyrics, I give this an 8 out of 10. And then beat, I give it a 6.5 to a 7. A 6.5 out of 10. But guys, I love y'all so much. Thank you guys for subscribing. You guys are literally the freaking best. My word. But guys, I'ma go. I love y'all so much. And peace out.
Hey, yo, what's up? It's Ghostface Killer straight from Staten Island. I don't mean no harm. But what I do need y'all to do is to subscribe to my man CJ Holiday's channel. CJ Holiday's channel. Subscribe to it, baby. That's the most you can do for me and do for him. All right, yo, love is love. Wu-Tang's for life, cash rules everything around me. Cream, get that money, baby. Dollar, dollar, bill. One.